Yeah, I'm Sam Davies from Western Rural Earthmoving. We've been doing civil construction work in Western Australia for 15 years. We have a wide range of machinery, ranging from semi-end tippers to side tippers. We have graders, bulldozers. Some of the things include road construction through to house pads and septic installation.
G'day, mate.
How you going, mate?
Another one for you?
Yeah, you're a bit early this morning.
Yeah, we're ready for it, are you?
Yeah, ready. Yeah, we'll just drop it off.
Going through a few of these now, eh?
Yeah, it seemed to be shifting a few of them since we started using them.
Yeah, that's good.
Well, just unload it here, eh?
Yep. How have these tanks made it easier for you, mate?
Well, mate, they're just so easy to install. They're light. I've used concrete before. I've used fiberglass. Fiberglass ones, they crack easy. You've got to be really careful dropping into the hole, otherwise they crack. Yeah. But yeah, they're just so much less labour intensive because we can throw them in ourselves rather than get a bigger machine there for the concrete ones. Yeah, we don't have to tie them down. They're just so easy to use. Having the inlet and outlet tees already fitted saves us a lot of time.